Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm really excited because I'm sharing with you another hair video. So this one's super fun for if you're going out anywhere. It doesn't matter day or night. I think the look is perfect for anything. So I usually do this look occasionally when I do have something like big to go to. Otherwise I usually just go to my braided crown or maybe something else. But this is super fun, super easy. And in this video, my hair is about 2 days dirty, 2 days old, 2 days dirty, however you want to say it. So that does help hold the texture a lot. And I also use some of the products that I used in my last braided crown video. So those will be featured as well. And also, I will talk about this more in the video, but this is the Nume 32mm wand. And this is what I use to achieve this style. So it's absolutely amazing. I hope you guys enjoy this video, so let's get started. Okay guys, so I already went ahead and did like my bottom layer. I probably should have cut my hair up so you guys can see it. That's not. But if you can tell, just very, very loose curls. And it helps because this is the Nume 32mm one, so and I have short hair, so it already makes it like that bigger effect anyways. So basically what I do, grab a pretty good section. I kind of alternate. I don't grab like a certain size section every single time. Like on the face, I kind of like to do a little bit smaller just to get more piecey. I always change it like throughout the entire thing. So I just grab this. And I'm gonna curl it, but I'm gonna hold out the end right here. And I'm gonna let that sit for just a couple seconds. And then, like that one was really curly. So I'll pull it a little bit. There you go. And see, that's what I want. Just like, it looks straight, it looks wavy. I like that look. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep doing that. I'll show you guys one more. And now I'm going to alternate, so I'm going to go a different direction. And I just alternate all the way throughout. Of course, the ones by my face, I always put them away from my face, but otherwise I alternate everything. Just like that. Perfect. And if they are like a little bit like curly, it's okay because once it's in the end and you spray in like some texture spray or some hairspray, it will kind of like calm down a little bit, and throughout the day it's gonna definitely calm down, so it'll be perfect. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this layer and then I'll get back to you guys. Everything, even the back. And so with the back, I kind of just like wing it. Usually if I'm in my bathroom, I have like double mirrors and you can see the back perfectly fine. But if I'm doing my hair here, I pretty much just wing it. I just grabbed really big sections, curled, and you know, did the same thing that I was doing here, just grabbed bigger sections. So I'm liking the look so far. I like this side has a lot of volume, this side's a little more flat, and I have like this big piece that's sticking out, which I really don't like. So we're gonna fix that. So now I'm just gonna grab a select few pieces and start alternating them. Just bringing them the opposite way that I had them curled before. And this will just create more of that volume and more of that like piecey textured look. So I'm going to let that go. Perfect. If it's sticking out a little, like, I don't mind. I just didn't want it, like, majorly sticking out. And I think that's okay. I really like how the face, around the face came out. So now I'm going to go ahead and take out the rest of my hair, which isn't, this will be my last layer. I'm just going to find my part. And so now I'm going to do the same thing. The tricky part is the like little side bang thing that I have going on. As well, and I just realized I kind of curled them all in the same direction, as you can tell, because it's like so we're gonna fix that. But right now I'm just grabbing, this is where I kind of wing it. I feel for pieces that are straight in the back, and I'm going to curl them. So I'm just gonna curl them the same way. I kind of just burnt my finger and that really hurt. It comes with a glove, but I just get so annoyed with those things because they're so, I don't know, I just feel like it's in your way. I probably should wear it because I have short hair, but you know. I'm going to grab my like bang piece, make sure it's like kind of smoothed out, and then just twist it. And I want to pin it under this, so I'm going to grab my bobby pin. Pin it. Slide two pins in right there. Feels good enough for me. And it's like hidden, which is awesome. Oh. Okay, so I went ahead and pinned my other side back, and I'm really happy with the look. Super cute. Just looks effortless. Like, you know, it took you 5 minutes, you did it real quick, and it was great and easy. So actually this probably took, I don't know, the video might be long, but it could probably take me like a good 15 minutes in the morning, something super easy. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my texture spray again, and I'm just gonna spray it. And I'm also going to grab my Chi Magnified and Volume mentioned in my last video, as well as the other product. And I'm going to spray this lightly, not too much. I really hope you guys enjoyed this look. Please do not forget to go and check Nume out. They are amazing. And there's always coupon codes.